हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू लिटिल वर्ल्ड इंग्लिश स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सब्जेक्ट टू ईवीएस स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 3, ए डे विथ नंदू। नंदू इज ए बेबी एलिफेंट। ही वॉज स्लीपिंग। ही वॉक अप सडनली। वेयर वॉज ही? ही वॉज नॉट श्योर। इट सीम टू हिम दैट he was surrounded by a forest of big grey tree trunks. He was nervous. Oh, mother was there only. The grey forest that he had imagined he was in was actually the leg and trunks of his family members. Nandu's nanny is the oldest in the herd of elephants. Herd means elephant ka jo group hota hai, jisme 10-12 elephants hote hain, unhe herd kaha jata hai. At noon, she trumpeted a loud sound and started moving toward the jungle. The other female elephants started to follow the Nandu also went with them. Mother's mother is called Nani. Mother's mother is called Nani. The herd reached the jungle. All female elephants went to different places and started eating twigs and leaves of different trees. After eating, they moved towards the river. The baby elephant enjoyed playing in water. Nandu's mother lay down in the water and mud. Next, fun and games. Nandu saw his brother and sister pulling one another's tail. He thought, I better not got near them. What if they fall on me? I am still small. He quietly went and stood near his mother. Mother gently pushed Nandu toward the water as if she was telling him to go and play. Nandu loved to play in water. His cousins were already there. Just as he reached near a strong fountain, a water fell on his head. He got wet. Oh, this was the work of his naughty cousins. Nandu joined them in the game. Before sunset, the herd started walk back toward the jungle. By then, Nandu was very tired. He settled himself between his mother's front legs and fell asleep as he drank her milk. You have read about Nandu's and the elephant herd. A herd may have a 10 to 12 female elephant young ones. आपने इस चैप्टर में नंदू और एलिफेंट हर्ड के बारे में पढ़ा। एलिफेंट हर्ड मतलब जिसमें एलिफेंट का जो एक ग्रुप होता है, जिसमें 10 या 12 फीमेल एलिफेंट होते हैं और यंग वंस, तो उसे हर्ड कहा जाता है। द ओल्डेस्ट फीमेल इज़ द लीडर ऑफ द हर्ड। और जिस इस ग्रुप में जो ओल्डेस्ट होते हैं, जो एलिफेंट ओल्डेस्ट होता है, वो क्या होता है, उस ग्रुप का लीडर होता है। मेल एलिफेंट लिव इन द हर्ड टील दे आर 14-15 ईयर्स ओल्ड। देन दे लीव देयर हर्ड एंड मूव अराउंड अलोन। नंदू विल ऑल्सो हैव लीव द हर्ड व्हेन ही इज दैट मड ओल्ड। थैंक यू।